rubber roof. Right now we're installing the termination bar, which is the last step of our project.
How do we install a termination bar on EPDM rubber?
From the top down to the bar. So it's consistent all the way down through there.
Hey Bob, are we wrapping the whole pole?
Just the front. Just the front.
Put that cap on the end. I backed into it with a truck the other night.
You did it at the right time. We got a break right here.
That's the reason I thought about it.
And you do that all the way around, be good. All the way around.
What's that other one sound like?
Old truck.
Yeah.
It's got a cam in it, it's got a little 305 in it out of a high rock square.
Sweet, guys. Come back, fill in the screws when you're done. And then you're going to cut the rubber off right at the bottom of this termination bar. Done deal. How to install a termination bar on EPDM rubber edges. Sorry about that.
You took
it
where?
The chair apart and restored.
Nice. I was about to say everything's white except for that.